starting from the bathroom to the master bedroom. Ballroom East, then the hall, and halfway up the east wall. Nomen, Luni, and the bridge. Cold storage, a giant fridge. High up on the battlements, the attic bug just made no sense. The drive and the security guard, the nightmare room was always hard. Rescue Esmerelda fair, entrance to Hades, don't go there. Out on a limb, stay alive, on a branch over the drive. Back stairway, tool shed, 8 lives and then you're dead. I've been playing with my Willy since I was 10. My best friend showed me how to do it way back then. You can call it rude or childish or even silly, but this is how to play with your Willy. On the roof I see the yacht, west of kitchen getting hot. Stuck inside the mega trunk, the forgotten abbey, psycho monks. West wing roof in easy reach, treetop tree root hit the beach. First landing and swimming pool, up the priest, oh that's not cool. Conservatory roof is fine, east wall base begin your climb. Emergency generator, west bedroom I'll see you later. To the kitchen main stairway, the chapel is no place to play. Feeling way out of your league, we must perform a quacker fleek. I've been playing with my Willy since I was 10, and I still enjoy a quiet fiddle now and then. Whether it's a lovely day or really quite chilly, there's always time to play with your Willy. Top landing and ballroom west, under the drive and cuckoo's nest. The kitchen and a bit of tree, under the roof an orange tree. The bow west wing and the front door, I'm sure I've seen this before. On top of the house back door, banyan tree, and yes there's more. At the foot of the mega tree, the wine cellar's the place for me. Under the mega tree, such gloom, there's sun above the west bedroom. The off license for a crate of piss, Dr. Jones will never believe this. See this world from the watchtower, it's Matthew Smith's finest hour. I've been playing with my Willy since I was 10. It's the one thing that I like to do again and again. Boy or girl or in between, it's such a thrilly. Everyone should play with their Willy. I've been playing with my Willy since I was 10. My best friend showed me how to do it way back then. You could call it rude or childish or even silly, but this is how to play with your Willy. Everyone should play with their Willy.